Today we are going to learn the config attribute by doing a little code clean of our Rust web app episode 1. So in our token struct and logic, in one of our unit tests, the one that tests from str, that tests the parsing, I used a small trick hack to compare the generated token with a fixture token using the format debug. At first glance, the cleaner code will be to remove the format debug and just use assert equal on the tokens. That will trigger a compile error. The compiler nicely tells us that partial equal implementation is missing and even suggests to add the derive partial equal. So in our token derive, we could add partial equal. If we press save, our assert equal compiles. But now we're actually misleading, since it looks like partial equal is used in the main code, which is not. It's just used for the test code. So this is why I went with a debug format trick to not introduce unit test only implementations in the main code. But thankfully, on our Discord, GitHub user Event Richer introduced the right solution for this use case, and that is using the config attribute. So let's remove our partial equal from the main derive. We add our cfg underscore attr attribute. The first parameter is a config condition or conditions that need to be met. In our case, we just put test. And the second parameter is the attributes to add when the conditions are met. So for us, it's going to be derive partial equal. We press save and voila, all compiles nicely and the code is shiny. Now everything is super clear. Just by reading these few lines, we know that partial equal is used only for our test and not for the main code. Obviously, if we were using partial equal in the main code, we will put it in the main derive. But in our case, the config attribute is exactly what we want. And the conditions can be quite advanced. For example, let's say we want to run this test only on macOS. We will annotate the test function with a config attribute, targetOS, macOS. So this test function will only exist for macOS. And then in our condition, we can group them with any or all. In our case, we are going to have all because we want all conditions to be met. And we are going to add test and targetOS Mac. And this means that partial equal will be added only for test on macOS. We can also have not, so we can change the targetOS to Windows, for example, and put it in a not group. We do the same in the test function, and this test will not exist on Windows, and the partial equal will not be added either on Windows. Now our case is much simpler, so let's clean it up to what we had before, and we are back to the nice and shiny place. I will do a commit like that, and link it to our Rust 10x page for this language feature, CFG ATTR. Rust 10x is a new hub for production coding, so feel free to check it out. Big thanks to all my early patrons. Your early support really makes a big difference for me to continue this journey. So big thanks. Special shout out to Crab Nebula for their sponsor as well. Until next one, happy coding.